I'm gonna have some keys to that.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. He was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we lived. If we were scared, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up, the day we said our vow. You can't tell it here, but it was not that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. Well, that's the story of my we'll be right back.
y'all give it up for the boy.